No, I can't.
No, you can. You're outside.
No. No, that's not that's the same thing. You don't understand it because you don't follow the rules. Oh, okay, cool.
For snitching and for fucking knowing. He goes, you're stupid. You're not just a criminal, you're a stupid
obvious. Like, who, like,
yes, you are.
Scrams? I'm holding the floor. Ew, you'll be fine right here.
No, you don't understand how it works because you don't follow the rules. I don't know what Rose is thinking, honestly.
You can't get it in your system when you're outside, Rose.
Yes, you can.
The smoke goes up, hun. Smoke goes up, smoke rises. It doesn't fucking go like this. You can't even, if somebody fishbowls a room, it will come up in your system, but they'll pass it because you are nothing. Because it's not that much in your system.
Yeah, you say, if there's THC levels really low, then all you need is smoke.
Yeah.
You're not lying. You're saying you really weren't around it, you know what I mean?
Yeah. All Amber has to say is, if I pop positive, all Amber has to say is, hey, I was in my car, somebody lit up a bowl, I wanted to put it out, and it must have gone in my kitchen. Because I'm not going to have anything.
I've been drug testing since I was like a 10. Whoever, I don't care.
It
could
be
my
sister.
It wasn't Newport.
Here's a buy you shit. That's what you have a boyfriend for. Buy you shit. And now don't pay anybody. Yeah, you're welcome.